Did you know, Red Squirrel Edition? Did you know, red squirrels have a carnivorous side? They mostly eat plants, but sometimes they've been known to eat small birds and their eggs. Did you know, red squirrels build their own habitats? They're called nature's tree planters, because occasionally they forget where they've buried their nuts. Those nuts grow into trees, which expand their habitat. One more. Although rarely seen, they've been known to swim, like in water.